We're speaking into 2023 from today all the way 364 more, that God's word stands strong in your life, that you walk out healing, that you walk out the authority of God, that what you speak, it has to come to pass by the Spirit of the Lord. And we're not taking anything else that's not like Christ. Somebody got to act now.